The mashed potato is a dance move that was popular in the 1960s. It involves moving your feet and legs in a twisting motion, while also bringing your arms up and down in time with the beat of the music. To do the mashed potato, stand with your feet about shoulder width apart and bend your knees slightly. Then, twist your hips and legs from side to side while also swinging your arms in time with the music. It's a fun and easy dance move that anyone can do.